Someone's mom, I've got a lot of things to say actually. One, I think 6 hours are less for this. I think we should do a lot more. I'm a little surprised when I see messages from a lot of people that, oh, it's getting late. I know some of them are in different time zones. The other thing, the list probably would be endless. Mahabharat, I'm a huge, huge fan. There's so much to learn from it. Of course, Ramayana we've done. Mahabharat in depth would be great. Chanakya Niti would be awesome. Panchatantra, obviously, for kids would be great. The list is endless, like I said earlier. And the best takeaway for me from this session is that we are teaching our kids and our next generation that it's not really a myth. Exactly. That is what we've all been made to believe all this while.
In fact, I'll stop you. In fact, this word called mythology, we are forced to say this word mythology. I call it ancient history. It's a history of India, not no myth. Thank you for saying that.
Yeah. And I've been, like, there have been debates when we were little kids, when Ramayana was, I was really little when Ramayana was coming on TV, and everybody used to discuss that, oh, is it reality? Is it myth? And it amazes me that we are trying to prove our own ancient history as myth. When now Germans are working on it, they are researching on it, whether it was real or not. And we ourselves are making it a myth. So that's the best takeaway. I was discussing with some of my other friends as well about this class and my takeaways from this. And we definitely would be recommending to a lot of our friends as well, because I really want this message to be taken forward. Thank you so much for this. I won't take too long. I just wanted to give a suggestion. Why don't you like open a school kind of thing where we have like an annual package where we can
participate? Yeah, we are reaching there. I think by the end of this year, we have a couple of courses on annual subscription.